According to the CDC, for every 100,000 women, 9 new ovarian cancer cases were reported and 6 women died from it. But a new tool is being developed in the fight against ovarian cancer. It uses nanotechnology, lasers, and artificial intelligence to try to detect ovarian cancer earlier, which could be a lifeline. News 4's Erica Byfield takes a closer look at this promising new technology.
A conversation 10 years ago led to this, using blood, nanosensors, and artificial intelligence to try to identify ovarian cancer.
If it is detected at an early stage, it's much easier to treat and people can be cured.
The American Cancer Society believes this year doctors will diagnose ovarian cancer 19,000 times and it'll kill nearly 13,000 women, making it one of the leading causes of cancer deaths in women and the reason that Dr. Daniel Heller, who used to be a middle school science teacher, galvanized his staff to lean into technology to try to save lives. He told us if this works, it's a game changer.
And we know, wow, we have something that could potentially tell us whether blood from a patient is cancer or normal.
What the Memorial Sloan Kettering scientists are doing is a first, and it's happening because they got a 3-year, $300,000 grant from the Ovarian Cancer Research Alliance.
We're really excited about the power of AI because there has been such success in other disease areas, and because we have this great partnership with Microsoft, we think there's so much potential.
Traditionally, in the U.S., tried and true methods get research dollars, not experimental procedures, so this is different. The technicians knew what the problem was. Typically, ovarian cancer is diagnosed too late, and as a result, for many people, it ends up being too late. Lynn Brownstein found out that she had it when it was stage 3.
It was really hard for me to think that I was going to die within 5 years because those are the statistics.
Yet she survived, and she told us the treatment was grueling.
I think that an early detection test for ovarian cancer would be game-changing and a lifesaver for so many women.
This technology uses multiple sensors similar to the nose to detect a molecular signature of the disease, which is then interpreted by a type of AI computer technology. It helps them do work never done before, fast, and it teaches the computer what cancer looks like and how to flag it so a doctor knows when to follow up. Dan can't believe that all these years later, they may have found something that works.
We've tried out many different things, and some things work better than others, and now we're at a place that we really move things ahead, and we're really excited.
So the lab work continues with the hopes in a few years they'll be able to use this in the hospital's clinic before beginning the process of getting government approval. Erica Byfield, News 4, New York.